Good evening and welcome, welcome, welcome to the greatest indoor show on earth. Welcome to our second annual NIS Fine Arts Day. What a day it's been. We're finishing our day with this evening performance by our middle school and high school. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I respectfully request that everyone stand and pay his respects to His Majesty the King of Thailand. That we got everybody on stage together. So this is only like the second or third time that they've been together to perform as a whole band. So we really hope that you will enjoy this. I also want to mention that they've learned this new repertoire of music, which is a little more challenging than at the beginning of the year. All of these students took part in the Chiang Mai Cancer Band Festival that was hosted at CMIS. And grade seven, they learned a whole repertoire of music to present as an opening band, and then the grade eight students actually participated in the big band, and they learned like something like eight songs to participate in that. And then since September, this group has learned another repertoire of music just to perform for tonight. So I'm really proud of the work that they've done this semester, and I really hope that you appreciate it as well. We have three numbers that we're going to play. The first one is entitled As the Eagle Flies, and we hope you enjoy this next selection.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. That last selection was from Rossini, the Italian Mozart, from selections from Barbara Seville. So we hope you enjoyed that. Our last song this evening is entitled Bryce Canyon Overture, and we'd like to dedicate this song to one of our grade 7 students named Bryce. There he is. He's working as a volunteer tonight. He was supposed to be on band playing the saxophone, but he had to have a tooth extracted, and he wasn't allowed to play. His dad said he couldn't. So this song, incidentally, is entitled Bryce Canyon Overture, and we'd like to dedicate it to our colleague Bryce, grade 7. Another quick announcement: Senior Bands will be our last song. If you could just stay in the wings here, we have 77 kids that we need to move off the stage in a strategic manner. So please don't rush into the sides. Wait for me to invite you in when we're ready, okay? And that's about it.
Thank you. kind of song.
Thank you.
Thank you. The first two selections, or the last two selections that we performed, were both by the same composer, Gustav Holst, who wrote a whole symphony entitled The Planets. And these are two of the movements. The first movement was Mars, Bringer of War, and the second one was Jupiter, Bringer of Joy. Last selection that we're going to play for you is something a little different, maybe a little lighter. It's entitled Libertango. At this time, I'd like to really thank Miss Sue. I don't know how many years now it's been that we have collaborated on this sort of thing, where at the beginning of the year, or our first semester concert, where all of elementary made artwork after listening to the music that we have chosen to perform. So all these kids have now been exposed to Pulse, which I think is an amazing thing. And I was looking at the artwork as we were playing, and it's great. So thank you so much for Ms. Sue. And our contribution to this concert. I'm going to ask, after this is our last number by the senior band. However, the show is far from over. We have a solo performer on piano who is a contest winner just recently this week. And Miss Natasha Hudson is going to perform before you next, followed by our jazz band and our dancers. So please stick around. For those of you who are volunteering and who are here, students, middle school, after the curtains close, would you please make your way to this side of the stage and help us clear the stage away for our next set of performers. So we sincerely hope that you enjoy our next number. It's entitled Libertango. me to call on all the middle school helpers to come to this side of the curtain. And we're just going to do one quick changeover, so please stick around. We're going to be about maybe 5 minutes, and we'll be back with some more music. So we sincerely hope what you've heard so far, please stick around. There's much more to come. Thank you. Thank you for your patience. Hey, wait a minute. Okay, thank you, grade 6 volunteers. We really help you, appreciate you helping out tonight. So we have a brand new stage and some brand new music. This next student, we're so lucky to have her back here at NIS. I believe that she started in elementary here at NIS a few years back. She left for a year or two. And now she's back at her school, she's such an amazing student and such an amazing musician. Just recently, she competed in the Yamaha Music Festival 2020 and received the Duo Idol Gold Prize, as well as the Trinity Hong Kong, where she was awarded silver to qualify for a championship, and the JOC Thailand, where she composed her own music and qualified for that. So, ladies and gentlemen, we're so fortunate to have this young lady from grade 7. Her name is Natasha Hudson. She's going to come and perform for you right now. Great. Thank you very much, Natasha. So much talent. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to invite the NIS Jazz Combo to come up on stage right now. and we're going to perform a few numbers for you. For the last 2 years, NIS has been asked to play and perform at the Chiang Mai International Jazz Festival at Promenada. Last year we had our first jazz combo, which began, and this year we had even, it sparked even more interest, so we've actually kind of doubled in size. We're lucky as well to have two of our teachers that are helping put this together, Mr. Derek and Mr. Jeshua, so we're really thankful and lucky that we have these pioneer musicians to help our students. Check. Visa. MasterCard.
Thank you. is famous from the Dave Brubeck album from 1959, Time Out, and it's entitled Take Five.
Just don't want. and gonna ride, 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 ride till we fall.
Thank you.
She knows that she knows.
dance club piece, they worked on that for only 3 lunch times. Wasn't that great? Also, did you know that this is the 10th year anniversary of dance at NAS? So some of the students you saw on stage have been dancing here at NAS since they were 4 years old. Now, on to the last performance. This performance will be done by the Advanced Dance class and the Dance 2 class. And these are students from grade 10 to grade 12. They'll be performing hip-hop pieces, so sit back and enjoy, and don't forget to cheer them on.
Our second annual Fine Arts Day with started with performances this morning under Mr. Derek from grade 1 all the way to grade 5. That continued with more student performances at lunchtime and activities and booths set up by our art teachers, Ms. Sue and Ms. Debbie. And then performance tonight, an hour and a half, all the students that participated. It just goes to show that every day is Fine Arts Day here at NIS, because these kids put in a tremendous amount of work to make this show possible. So let's hear it for them again, please. Special thanks to our admin team, always being supportive of Fine Arts at NIS, and we deeply appreciate that. Thank you to Ms. Wawa, Ms. Carroll, of course, for our events coordinators who helped create all these facilities and the facility staff to put this together. Mr. Vanya, who's been taking pictures. Thank you to all our volunteers today. Thank you for Mr. Tuck. Thank you, Mr. Derek, for being you, Mr. Joshua, for participating. And thank you all for coming and supporting us here at NIS and some good performances. And we hope to see you next time. Thank you.